Good morning, my name is Paola Baracco. I am an Italian instructor here at the La Jolla Community Center. I am Italian 100%. I moved here in San Diego, let's say 12 years ago, and I started teaching Italian. I am also an Italian professor at San Diego State University, UCSD, and I teach Italian in a few community colleges. We started the Italian program here, let's say, a few years back, 6-7 years ago, with the director, Nancy, and we started with a very small group of beginners. So we started with grammar and we learned a lot of words. And during the past few years, the group became bigger and bigger. And so now we switch, we do a lot of conversation. Every time we meet, we talk about some topic. Some topics can be the food, can be the fashion. And what I like about this group is that they share the same passion for Italy, for the food, for the culture, for the art, the design, the fashion. And they, what they actually want, what my students want, is to be able to go to Italy and order in Italian and be able to speak with just a few words with some Italian natives. And also they like to be able to make a reservation in Italian. What we do in class, in my, let's call it conversation class, we start with sharing a news. I usually ask them to talk to me about something that they heard on the news and to share with other students. So usually it's only in Italian. We try to stick with Italian, with the instruction in Italian, with everything. And then we start talking about different topics. Every time is different. They seems to have a lot of fun, my students, and so we all are always looking forward to the Italian class on Tuesday. It's a workshop where I teach, where I give students let's say advice about how to order in a restaurant, what to order in a restaurant, what to eat, when to eat, what time to go to a restaurant, so don't show up at 5 p.m. at the restaurant for dinner because the restaurants in Italy are closed. Don't pay with a credit card for a coffee in a coffee shop because they wouldn't accept it. And also I give them how to understand direction, how to read information, how to read direction. And then maybe we can talk about what is the best city to be, the best cities to visit, the best place to eat. And also museum, exhibition, what is new in Italy today.
Sì. Tachino.
Che cosa hai cucinato tu? O che cosa hai portato? Di lei, di Lina Vermuller. Avete mai sentito questo nome? Sì. Questa è una regista italiana molto famosa. Sai qual è la particolarità di questa regista? Sono il titolo dei suoi film. La cosa insolita di questa regista è che i suoi film sono dei, i suoi titoli sono dei titoli lunghissimi. La sera che ho incontrato mio marito e che siamo andati a mangiare la pizza. Sì. Sono i titoli, sì, sono i titoli.